Well, it's baseball season again, and while still early, it won't be too long before things start to heat up. And I'm not talking about the pennant races. I'm thinking more about the actual temperature. You know, those games in July and August that in recent years are more frequently played in extreme heat? High temperatures are having an impact on the game, and it's not just the players feeling the heat. A new study has linked a recent spike in home runs in Major League Baseball to climate change. Christopher Callahan, a PhD student in climate modeling and impacts at Dartmouth College in New Hampshire, was part of the team. Mr. Callahan, welcome to Quirks and Quarks.
Thank you so much for having me.
So what is the connection between climate change and home runs?
Well, the physical link is pretty straightforward. When air is warmer, it's less dense, which means there's less air resistance. So when you hit a baseball, that baseball flies through the air farther and more easily when it's warmer.
Oh, and hence more home runs.
Hence more home runs.
Okay, how did you study this?
So we use a real treasure trove of data that Major League Baseball has available. Baseball loves to study itself and collect data on itself, which means we have the opportunity to look at home runs and temperature changes over the course of the last 60 or 70 years of baseball games, more than 100,000 baseball games, and show that when temperatures are higher than normal, home runs are also higher than normal.
Wow, how much higher?
Well, for each 1 degree Celsius in temperature on the day of a game, we see about a 1.9% increase in home runs in that game. That's not very much in the scope of one particular game, but over the course of 10 or 20 years, you can see hundreds more home runs due to global warming.
Well, yes, that's the thing about what's the influence of climate change and all of that, not just the daily temperature of whatever particular location.
Absolutely. Climate change has increased the temperatures of baseball games. Most strongly, those baseball games played under warm conditions in the open air, and those games that have witnessed increasing temperatures due to climate change have also witnessed increasing home runs. So over the course of 2010 to 2019, the last 10 years for which we have data, we can show more than 500 home runs that would not have happened if temperatures had not been rising due to climate change.
Wow. Now, how do you know it was climate change affecting these home runs and not something like, improvements in equipment, baseballs, the bats, or just the players getting stronger?
Absolutely. All of those things play a major role as well. And indeed, there are thousands of home runs in Major League Baseball in any given year. And so climate change is certainly not the only factor that has changed the home run frequency. We know that there has been an increase in advanced analytics and data on the game that allows players to perform better. The baseball